Hello. We are the Silver Mount Zion Memorial Orchestra and Tralala Band from Montreal, Quebec. And this is going to be our 155th show ever. We're very happy to be here again. We hope you enjoy it. The name of this first song is 13 Blues for 13 Moons.
Thank you. Final strand of life.
This song is for Skip James, Townes Van Zandt, James Carr, and any other musician who ever died poor and alone. And the name of the song is 1 Million Died to Make This Sound. Thank you. Thank you. So, how are things in Geneva? Right on. You're all ready for the coming economic collapse? You ready? You got your gold bricks buried in the basement? So when it happens, we can come crash at your place? If your fucking country will let us in. The Swiss border is very difficult. You're all aware of this, yes? What makes you all think you're so special that you need that border?
Why do you think you're special?
Because he's Canadian.
I don't think I'm special. I don't have a border. What do you, that's not an argument.
What's yours?
What's my argument? I don't know if I have an argument. I'm curious to know why the Swiss border is so difficult. What would the rationale of your ruling elites be for putting such a difficult border around your country of mountains? Maybe that would be the question. I'm not being a dick. I'm asking a question.
Don't ask any more stupid questions.
Why is that a stupid question?
Just to say that Swiss boy is just like that. Swiss boy, bro, play a song.
No, now that you said that, I'm not going to play a song. I'm not your fucking performing monkey. I'm now going to talk for 10 minutes. You play a fucking song. So nobody can explain to us. But you have a strong federal government, or it's all just based on the cantons and all that stuff? Yeah, but do they have power? Because. Maybe I'll look on Wikipedia. I'm not a big fan of Wikipedia, but at least when you type a question into Wikipedia, it doesn't call you stupid.
All I know is that for a rich country, when we got to the border, they told me that I had to tell them exactly how many CDs and LPs I was bringing into the country, even though I'm going to take most of them out of the country. And in the meantime, on my fucking credit card, because I didn't have any money, I had to pay them 2,000 Swiss francs. Which they say they're going to give back the difference. Thank God I had a fake credit card. Diners Club of America. They accept it. That's for real. It's like, what are you worried about? You're just gonna sell a few CDs, maybe.
If anybody has any questions about Canada, we'll be happy to answer them after the show. After the show. Yeah, we'll do it. Yeah. We'll do it. In a second. The name of the song is Blackwater's Blowed. Edinburgh Blues, it's about a confusing time in Montreal, which is the city where we're from, which is in Canada, which has its own difficult border. This next song is a new song. It's called I Built Myself a Metal Bird. I Fed My Metal Bird the Wings of Other Metal Birds. It's about predatory economics. This next song is about drinking with your friends and loving your friends while the Antarctic ice shelf melts.
Thank you. très gentil, merci beaucoup.
Merci d'être venu.
The name of the song is Microphones in the Tree.
Buried in the love.
This is another new song. Don't go woo yet, you haven't heard it. What's that?
He said one more time.
Ooh. I say fucking rough.
That person said we fucking rough. Thanks, that's nice.
Is the guy who called my question stupid still here? You still there, buddy? Is he gone? Is he really gone? Watching you. Are you on acid? Are you by yourself on acid? Are you terribly, terribly alone? It would be awful if you were on acid right now, because you'd be losing your shit.
Bring him out of it, Ephraim.
The song is called There Is a Light. It's a new song, and we hope you enjoy it. And we thank you for your kindness. Peace.